almost 4 years old. He turns 4 on 11. 11. He's a Scorpio. So we're sitting on his blankie on the floor with his toy, Ursula. Has a big turtleneck to it, so we're gonna pull it down, and there we go, the first Chihuahua outfit. As you can see, it has quite a nice appeal. He looks wonderful. He looks really good, don't you, baby? Sleeve. He kind of outgrew through some of these, so they're not, he doesn't actually wear them anymore. But I just wanted to show you how they looked. Because they're so adorable. Yeah, this is definitely way too tight for him. Well, it still fits, oddly enough. I mean, he didn't outgrow it that much because he got it like a couple years ago. But you could see sun's out, tongue's out. So he used to wear this when I guess like the, it'd be like a colder summer morning. Like he would only wear clothes when it get really cold. So the winter ones are the only ones I'd recommend for colder days. But even then he doesn't really wear it because I just cover him with blankets. So he's pretty much good. Now, aren't you a good grown boy? Yes, you will very soon. All right, so one paw there. And one paw there. And then he simply has to just get up. And then I can pull the shirt up like this, yeah. And then I could just Velcro it down as such. And I like that because it's like it can create a comfort. This stuff still fits you. That means I'm feeding you pretty good food. He likes to bite and play around. He thinks I'm messing with him. Okay, and then he has a couple more Hola ladies. I actually like this one on him because it's so light and greasy and easy to put on. And he seems to love it too, so. Such a chihuahua. Ow, that hurts. I have to distract him just to take this off. One more, the sweetest dude around. Ow, he went straight for the pinky. Thank you.
Ha!